Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to our online end-of-term chamber concert. It's been so lovely over the past couple of weeks to have our students back in school, and we've seen the beginnings of music making in real life, and the fruits of which will be enjoyed by us all this evening. It's now been a year since we first put on an online chamber concert in Brentwood School, and over the last year, we have now put on 26 concerts, 109 YouTube entries, 8,000 individual videos sent in by our students, and over 60,000 views, for which we're really proud. Next term, we're hoping that we might get some glimmers, more glimmers of normality, some live music making, some ensembles, some choirs. So keep your eyes peeled, and hopefully we might see you at a real concert soon. We're going to kick off our concert with three wonderful performances. Firstly, Daisy Rose from the fourth form, singing I Am Changing from Dreamgirls, accompanied by Mr. Charlesworth, Tom on drums, Tom on guitar, and myself on piano. This was so electric when we recorded. I only wish you could have been there in the room with us. That's followed by a collaborative performance of The Meditation by Tyus. Sam playing very high up on the double bass, accompanied by Bess on the piano. And then a collaboration between two siblings, Joe and Emma, and they're performing Mozart's Ein Mädchen oder Weibchen.
Look at me, look at me, I am changing, trying every I am changing. I'll be better than I am. I'm trying to find a way to understand, but I need.
Yeah.
Okay, next up we have Oliver Parker from the second year performing Pink Minor by Madeline Dring. We then have a very special treat of a cello quartet featuring Alex, Owen, Miss Waddington and myself. And we're performing two Beatles arrangements, Hard Day's Night and Yesterday. And then Austin from the second form is treating us to Peter Meechan's Air on the Tuba.
Thank you.
Next, we have Tom in the fifth year. Tom squeezed in a performance despite having mocks over the last 2 weeks, and he's performing the Bach Fugue BMV 998. That's followed by a first year Alexandra performing Amazing Grace. And then Maria, also in the first form, she's performing two items for us tonight on the piano East Coast Blues and then on the Canoon Longa Nahawand.
Thank you.
Believe.
Next, we have Poppy from the upper sixth. She's singing Una Donna a 15 anni, written by Mozart. That's followed by another upper sixth singer, Chloe, who many of you saw in Lockdown the Musical a couple of weeks ago. She's singing Don't Know Why by Nora Jones. And that's followed by OC from the first form, playing Beethoven's iconic Fourlis.
Don't
stand kneeling in the sand, catching teardrops in my hand. Heart is drenched in wine. You the endless sea, I would die in ecstasy, but it'll be a bag of bones driving down the road alone. Heart is drenched in. Something has to make you run. I don't know why I didn't come. I feel as empty as a drum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. Thank you.
Okay, next up is Chloe, who is in the upper sixth, and she's performing Memory by Hisashi on the cello. That's followed by Esther, who's singing Flow My Tears by Dowland. And that's followed by a duet from Heather and James from our lower sixth, and they're singing I See the Light from Tangled. Thank you.
watching from the windows. All those years outside looking in. All that time never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here blinking in the starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I see. Standing here, it's all so clear. I'm where I'm meant to be. And at last I see the light. And it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light. And it's like the sky is new. And it's warm and real and bright, and the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything is different. Now that I see you,
chasing down a daydream. All those years living in a blur. All that time never truly seeing things the way they were. Now she's here, shining in the starlight. Now she's here, suddenly I know. If she's here, it's crazy.
Now that I see you, now that I see
you. Another lower sixth performance for you now from Rachel. She's playing Dvorak's Humoresque on the flute. We then have Henry from the second form, who's playing Watashi no Uso on the piano. And that's followed by Anna, also in the second form, who's playing the fifth Fari by Dankler. Thank you. Okay, three wonderful vocal performances for you now. Firstly, Savannah, Iman and Sophia from the fourth form singing This Town by Niall Horan. That's followed by Murray, also from the first, from the fourth form. Murray singing the Bublé version of Cry Me a River. And then we have Bess and Lizzie from the third form, and they're singing For Good from Wicked.
Waking up to kiss you when nobody's there. The smell of your perfume still stuck in the air. It's hard. Yesterday I thought I saw your shadow running round. It's funny how things never change in this old town. So far from the stars. And I wanna tell you everything, the words I never got to say the first time around. And I remember everything from when we were the children playing in this fairground. Wish I was there with you now. You're sorry. for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river, 'cause I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my head. Why you never shed a tear? Remember, I remember all you said. Told me love was too blubby and
people come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most to grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I'm who I am today because I knew you. Like a comet pulled from orbit as it passes the sun, like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Say before we
by a wind of the
like
sea.
A stream that meets a boulder
like
halfway in the wood.
Who can say if I've been changed for the better? I do believe I have been changed for the better. Because I knew you,
because I knew you,
because I knew you, I have been changed for good.
Okay, next we have a very special arrangement written by Alex for four pianists, Sophia, Bess, Sammy, and Alex himself. And this is an arrangement of a Star Wars medley that Alex wrote for them, and then they all played individually and we edited together. Wonderful, thank you. And that's followed by James. He's performing Half the World Away by Oasis, accompanying himself on the guitar.
Thank you.
like to leave this city. This old town don't smell too pretty, and I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. And when I leave this island, I'll book myself into a soul asylum, 'cause I can feel the warning signs running around my mind. Here I go, still scratching around in the same old hole. My body feels young, but my mind is very old. So what do you say? You can't give me the dream.
Well, we've come to the end of another concert and of another term. I think all of our musicians and students have earned a well-deserved break, and I thank each and every one of them for another wonderful term of music making. I also thank all of you at home for watching and making these concerts come to life by doing so. We're going to end with something really special. It's a world premiere of a song written by Sophia and Savannah in the fourth year, and it features the fourth year band Vibe Machine. I can only wish that I wrote this song, because I really think it's wonderful. Well done, girls. It's called Crush on You. Enjoy.